Stockholm.
We know so much about technology, but we know nothing about our brains. Our minds are running us, we're not running them.
One of the strangest things that has happened to humanity is that we have become problem solvers. Our consciousness has been driven the last 5,000 years to celebrate he who solves problem, and in that inevitably we have made problem our life.